I wish you all a pleasant time. Are you ready to spend few minutes with me to enrich yourself about RBI, the bank to the government and commercial banks, which has the authority to issue the currency notes of a country, is the central bank of that country. In India, the central bank is RBI. The need for a central bank in India was felt as early as 1773, when Warren Hastings, the then governor of Bengal, recommended the establishment of a central bank of Bengal and Bihar. It was set up then, but could survive for a short period. In the year 1926, the Commission of Indian Currency and Finance, which is also known as Hilton Young Commission, suggested the establishment of RBI. The RBI Act was passed in September 1934 and RBI started functioning from 1st April 1935. From 1st January 1949, it began to function as a government-owned institution. Highlights. It is the apex bank in the banking system of India. The first governor of RBI was Sir Osborne Smith. The first Indian governor was Sir C.D. Deshmukh. Dr. Manmohan Singh is the only Prime Minister who also was a governor of RBI. The currency notes bear the signature of Governor of RBI. The central office of RBI was initially established in Calcutta but was permanently moved to Mumbai in 1937. RBI runs a monetary museum in the premises of this head office. The RBI logo. The emblem of RBI has a Royal Bengal tiger standing in front of a palm tree. This design is very formal and emphasizes the government status of the bank. Management of Reserve Bank of India. The management of RBI is vested with the Central Board of Directors comprising 20 members. The board consists of one governor and four deputy governors appointed by the central government. Four directors nominated by the central government, one from each of the local board. 10 directors nominated by the central government. One government official nominated by the central government. The present governor of RBI is Dr. Urjit Patel. Functions of RBI. Monopoly of note issue. The Reserve Bank has the sole right to issue currency notes except coins, which are issued by the Government of India. The function of note issue is maintained through two departments, Issue Department and Banking Department. RBI maintains 18 issue offices and a network of 4,301 currency chests and 4,027 small coin deposits for performing the functions of issue and currency management. Banker to the government. RBI maintains and operates the government's deposit accounts. It represents the government of India as the member of the IMF and the World Bank. Bankers Bank. The scheduled banks are required to maintain a cash reserve equal to certain percentage of their total liabilities. It also serves as a lender of last resort to them in times of need. Custodian of foreign exchange reserve. It is the obligation of Reserve Bank to maintain external stability of rupees. It has the task of controlling and regulating the foreign exchange. Controller of credit. It adopts various methods like variable reserve ratio, fixing of lending rates for controlling and regulating credit. Collection and publication of information. The Reserve Bank collects information and statistical data relating to general, economic, financial and banking developments through its research department and publishes them. List of RBI Governors. Thank you for spending your valuable time with me.